Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. Today we'll be carrying on where we left off, but before we do, I'd just like to remind you to hit that like button and subscribe button. Hopefully we got audio levels a little bit more better mixed this time. The last time they were a little bit atrocious. I was about twice as loud as the other audio. See. Well, I guess we're just gonna go through and play.
Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Like green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
All the charming robots I know have blue eyes.
I guess I could look everywhere. As I leave no stone unturned.
Please let there be good news behind here.
I got two routes I can take. I can go this way or that way. This way has some importance. Oh, I missed something. Okay, maybe that's just something I haven't, an ability I haven't unlocked yet. Okay, well we're going to go this way, I guess. I don't know. I don't know how to get under that wall.
Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Mr. Khan will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Apologies, sugar. Ms. Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
This is so exciting!
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
look who the cat dragged in. You want to bring the party to every fight? Mr. Fun Guy is the weapon for you. I will let you know when I get these in. Plenty more where that came from.
Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
Floating in the skies, the morning is not what...
Oh, honey, Club Nefarious is not up there, but a Resistance Spybot is, if that is what you are looking for.
Resistance Spybot? Sounds useful. Could be worth a look.
Go directly to His Supreme Excellency. Thank you for shopping.
Better head to the loading platform fast. Club Nefarious. Sounds like a club, all right.
Three of these red folders.
Figured it wouldn't be that easy.
Can't believe first mission in forever and my cover's blown.
Phantom is Skid?
Better take care of these guys or they'll go after Phantom too. Phantom, wait!
Who are you? That was just the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! You gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the resistance, you guys.
Why does everyone think I'm...
I wish I know how to get across.
Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. Oh. I heard you were...
No names! You gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the resistance, you guys.
Why does everyone think I'm with the resistance?
No. I cannot believe that I just did that. Where I'm supposed to be going.
Absolutely.
I'm not even 100% sure this is where I need to be going. But this is just a little side area. This just got real interesting. Oh, okay, because this is where I'm supposed to go. I fell off without one thing, I just kind of lost all track. There we go. Oh, I got somewhere.
Secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it. The loading platform must be just ahead.
Mandatory 3-hour shift policy. Production is up 200%.
So, I've already tried this once. It just did not work out. Oh, that's nice. A bit of clipping.
My sensors detected deviant.
So can I just... Okay, I cannot go that way. I'm surprised I actually made that. See that coming. Okay, I see how we're doing this.
That spy bot's mine.
I need health. Lots and lots of health. I failed that miserably.
Found a resistant spy bot. Oh, hurry!
Alright then, we collected our first spy bot. So, I guess, with us getting that out of the way, we will go ahead and call an episode, I guess. However, I do love y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed the episode, and I will see y'all in the next one. Bye-bye, y'all.